Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling.
You think you're fucking with, I'm the fucking boss. 745, white on white, that's fucking Ross.
I'm gonna lose my hand. This is like a raccoon.
What are you most excited about with a sailboat?
I really love the tiny house living and the idea of living on the water and living really simply. I'm really excited to redo the interior and make it our home.
Hell yeah.
Oh, it's recording. What are we doing now?
I'm dividing stuff. So this is hair, skin, teeth, period, sick, smell good.
How you doing? Melinda, where are we?
We're in motherfucking Florida.
And what happened yesterday?
Yesterday, the van ran very well, and then I got dark, and it had been squealing a little bit all day. We noticed the belts first making noise when we were in Atlanta, but we pulled off in Tifton, Georgia, and the power steering belt had twisted around upside down, so I cut it off, and then the fan belt was messed up, so we had to stop at a hotel, and we spent the night, got up this morning, adjusted that fan belt, and we're back on the road now and just crossed into the state.
So the quick version is that she fucking cut off our power steering belt, and we're fucking going for it. So we're in Florida, and it's boat or bust.